either like money or Polly and Scribble.
That's Monopoly and Scrabble.
Whatever. And I think my dad let me stay up till like 9 o'clock. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, mine too.
Resolution? What's that?
Resolution. Oh, you know, that's when grown-ups say that when you start doing something in January, then you usually end up not doing it in February.
Huh?
You know, like they might say that during the new year, they're going to start exercising everything.
Oh, I never made one though. How about you? Have you ever made a New Year's revolution?
Really? It's resolution, not revolution. Those are two different things. I know, I've never done it before either. But I'm going to try this one. It could be fun.
Yeah, maybe. What about me? What kind of revolution could I make?
Resolution. Well, you might say that during the new year, you're going to try to finish your homework on time.
Yeah, I guess I can do that. Doesn't exactly sound like fun, though.
Or, you could say that during this new year, you're going to volunteer to help with the dishes more often.
Yeah, right. So, what is going to be your New Year's resolution? Have you decided on something yet?
Really? Are you seriously just trying to say the word Petronio? It's resolution, not revolution.
Revolution. All about Jesus.
Sure we are. That's what the Bible
like one poop or
yes, sure. Even like energy food stuff. In fact, going to the world can even mean going to your very own school.
My school?
That's right. There are lots of boys and girls in our school who don't know Jesus.
Yeah. Sometimes it makes me sad when I think about that. In my home only knows Jesus.
I know, but sometimes you invite friends to your home who don't know him, right?
Hey, that's right. I hadn't thought of it about like that before. Cool. So, when Mark 15:16 says, go into all the world and preach the good news to all creation, it means that I should go anywhere, even right here, if there are people who don't know Jesus?
Correctamundo!
Hey, maybe that can be my New Year's revolution.
Resolution, you resolution!
Revolution, revolution!
No. Anyway, what can be your New Year's resolution?
To tell everyone I can about how Jesus loves them and died for them, and how he wants them to open their hearts to him. Now, too much memorization hurts my brain.